Lucky are those who are blessed with a feminine presence in their lives. Feel proud to be a woman. I, Ridhima Sharma, on behalf of Brightland School, is going to speak a topic on Women's Equality Day. Women's Equality Day is celebrated on 26th of August every year. In 1920, on 26th of August, votes to women officially became a part of US Constitution. Proclamation was passed by US Constitution to give women right to vote. The women are now given equal opportunities to education and employment. It is not easy to be a woman nowadays. Today, we get to see the women representatives in military, in space, and as CEOs of Fortune companies. More and more opportunities should be provided to women. In my views, government must uplift the lives of young women in the community. Girls should be offered scholarships to pursue their higher studies. Feminism isn't about making a woman stronger. Women are already strong. It's all about changing the way the world perceives that strength. Thank you.